We've seen famous animation smears on the internet, but how do they work? Well, they're actually an established technique from the 1930s called elongated in-between. Using Mickey Mouse's hand, we can make our own. Smears can help smooth out large movements happening in few frames. Mine's not as extreme as the examples, but you can see it helps.